Well, Tom, as you can see, the outside of this house suffered virtually no damage at all. But this morning, the inside was filled with choking smoke.
Officials say the fire started in the basement of this home at 518 Oak Street in Manchester about 2:30 in the morning. 52-year-old Mary Ellen Puckett was sleeping upstairs and awoke to find her house filled with smoke. Her 25-year-old son was downstairs. Officials say Puckett tried to call 911, but the phone lines had been burned through. Firefighters say Puckett opened the cellar door but was overcome with smoke and ran for help.
I answered, and she said, "The house is on fire, the house is on fire."
Conrad Walters lives across the street. He says he called 911 and tried to get inside the burning building.
I tried to go in the house to see if I could help her son, who she said was downstairs, and you just couldn't walk in. It was just, you just took one breath and I couldn't breathe. The neighbor came across and he did the same thing. He couldn't get in, and the fire department arrived.
There was quite a few fire trucks, the large engines, and there was a couple of rescue vehicles. I'd probably say maybe four or five police cars, as far as I could tell. It was up a ways, so it was hard to tell everything, but a lot of commotion going on.
Upon our arrival, firefighters entered into the building, into the basement, searched and located a 25-year-old male, Mr. Ryan Christian, who was in cardiac arrest at the time.
Chief James Burkish says rescue workers were able to restore a heartbeat, and Christian was transported to the Elliott Hospital, then airlifted to Massachusetts General Hospital, where authorities say he is listed in critical condition.
Firefighters say that the cause of this fire is still under investigation, but they have no reason to believe that it is suspicious. Reporting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.